Chief Meteorologist Brian Davis and your Storm Team 2 forecast.
Well, looks like some rain's on the